Oftentimes, you hear people talk about sustainable energy, sustainable environment, and everything sustainable. What often do you hear people talk about sustainable textile materials? My name is Ejuka Chukwukajohnson. I am the founder and lead creative designer at Ajire Palace Clothing. Ajire Palace Clothing is a textile designing company that converts and designs regular fabrics to subscale wears using Nigeria's indigenous designs, patterns, and colors to create amazing living experiences. You would agree with me that majority of the challenges we face with our fabrics today is either one, it washes off colors, two, it slats, or three, it tears. Now, these materials, as you well know, are all fake, and most of these materials are being smuggled in from foreign countries. Research shows that the estimated amount of smuggled in fabrics into Nigeria is worth over $2.2 billion. Why? Because none of the textile industry of Nigeria is functioning. Now, most of them don't function as a result of lack of power supply, lack of raw materials, lack of infrastructures. But however, there is a sector of this textile industry that is still living, and that is called Ajire. Ajire is a skill that has been passed on from generations to generations to generations. Now, aside providing these solutions for our fabrics and our clothes, we also provide a solution of creating employment opportunities for young youths around the country. Over the years, we've been able to train over 150 persons into the skill of Ajire. This alone has been able to reduce the unemployment rate of Nigeria by over 5%. Why do we need the funding? We need the funding to enable us acquire some production materials that will enable work to be more efficient and faster, and production of these materials will be much easier. I believe that if interest is being put into this sector of our textile industry in Nigeria, I believe that the textile industry of Nigeria will be revived and to be working efficiently. Thank you, and God bless you.